Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to submit US tax info on your Google AdSense account. Log into your Google AdSense account. Click on Payments. Under Settings section, click on Manage Settings. Scroll down to Payment Profile section. Click on the pencil icon next to United States Tax Info. Click on Manage Tax Info. Now click on Add Tax Info button. Select your account type. Click Next. Select whether you are a US citizen or not. Click Next. If you want to claim tax treaty benefit, select the first option. If you file US income tax return, select the second option. Click on Start W-8BEN form. Enter your name as per the legal document you have. Select your country. Enter your taxpayer identification number. If you are from India, enter your PAN number. Click Next. Enter your address. Check the box below if your mailing address is same as permanent address. Click Next. If you want to claim tax treaty benefit, select Yes. Select your country. Select the services you are using and the respective articles. Click Next. If you want, you may download the forms. Accept the terms and condition. Click Next. Enter your legal name. Select the first option and click Next. If you have activities with Google within US, select Yes, otherwise select No. If you are receiving payments from Google for the first time, select the first option. If you previously received payments from Google, select the second option. Click Submit. That's it. Your tax form is submitted. This is how you can submit US tax info on your Google AdSense account. Thank you for watching.